Hey, what's up everybody? I'm back with another video on Friday, this fantastic Friday today. I'm in the mood, I'm going to be playing on the Wii, and I'm going to be playing Mario Sports Mix. So I'm going to go on my profile. In this video, I'll be doing basketball, dodgeball, volleyball and hockey on exhibition mode. I'll hopefully do another video with the mini games included. I'll do the usual slow settings so that I get a short game in. But what I want is for you guys, you subscribers or commenters, likers, to make it harder for me. Make me a team, make the computer a certain difficulty, certain stage, certain time, and I want that, and then I'll do that in one of my videos. Like with the Mario Kart and for the DS and what was it? Oh, with the Strikers and other games I'm going to be doing. I want a challenge. So mention in the comments some things you want me to do with my games. Let's get into it. I don't want to be wasting any time. Yeah. You actually don't need the nunchuck for this. So, well, you can use it if you want to. I'm going to do random. On normal, just gonna make sure the settings are as low as possible. Yep, and I'm just gonna go for a random stage. I think the quality is much better on Mario Sports Mix than Mario Strikers Charge Football, which is good. I don't know why. All right. Because somebody, Jakub, said the quality was getting better. Oh, go on. Ow. Oh, leave it. No, we didn't leave it. Damn it. Would have been a point. Yes. Out. Special. Oh, nice one, Ninja. I thought I was going for it. Careful, don't. Oh, what are you doing, Ninja? Nope, leave that. Wouldn't get that. Oh, that was a hard one. And it's a block. Nope. Oh. First point given away. Let's change the character. I know I've been changing throughout, but. I thought I was in. Oh, that was close. Match point. Let's use our item. Finish the game. Good game. Good start to the video because it is a win. But like I said, I want you to change how many games I play or what the difficulty of the computers will be and all that. So let's get into basketball. A random selection, not bad. Just check the settings are alright. Yeah. See, I made sure the settings were correct so that it would be a short game so I could get the video in time. But it seems to be working fine at the moment. Hopefully this can go below 20 minutes. Yes. Oh no! The coins came in, well the shot came in, which means more shells and coins. Ah, it's hard to block a shell shot. Let's get another. Thought I could get another special. I win again though. Next up, I hate this, but I'm gonna do it. It's hockey. Run again. Ooh, we got power and tricky this time. I'm sure. Yeah, I think hockey and dodgeball will be fun, as well as basketball and volleyball. Let's get into it. Thank you.
in the road.
Ooh.
Train's coming. Let it go this way.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh no.
They're winning now.
Yeah.
Yes! Get him back, mage.
Now you're done now, just gotta do dodgeball. Same things apply, 3-on-3, random, normal level. Settings that work. Oh. Yeah. Random stage. Ah. Oh. You can use the traffic cones as obstacles, as defense. This is one of the best stages in dodgeball. No. Dodgeball is one of my favorite now. A hit.
Ooh. Ah, oh, okay.
Yeah.
Also, if the time limit runs out, it's the team with the most health that win. Combined health. Oh! Nope. So time up. So it's a good game. He wins. Oz. And that will conclude this video. I'll take us back to the home screen after. And I'll talk about some other stuff. I just like doing that. So, thank you for watching this video. I'll hopefully do another video tonight. But this will be the party mode. And I hope to see you in that. So, bye bye for now.